Okay, welcome back, or welcome to Miss Survival. If this is your first episode up, this is episode 41, so you may want to go back a little ways, maybe start at number one, and or if you're interested, maybe just go back one or two episodes so you can kind of see the progress to coming up to this point. If you're returning, thank you so much. We need to get healed up. I can't remember exactly where I put the med. I know I've got a full med kit. But I guess when I put gas in the generator, my health dropped a little bit more. There's the med kit. Whoops. I'm gonna keep our water on us. So that's good. I don't know why it's telling me that food poisoning. It's not indicating that I have food poisoning. But for some reason it's telling me about food poisoning. Maybe it's just warning me about it. Okay, let's we are good on food. I think now if we sleep, things would be a little bit better. Do I have any logs in here? Man, hey, my guitar. I should bring some of this stuff in. I'll try to think here. I think I might attack the enemy base, but not until I know I've got a little more health back. Come on. Yeah, it's like, let me drop. Yeah, look at all the engines. Let's see, what do we want to do? Let's get these things in the... everything up top there. That way I have space to transport stuff. We'll put this one. Oh, that works really nice. Just set him right over. That way they don't block my view when I'm driving. And these, because they're just kind of off shape for what we've... See, and then I can just move these over a little bit. I did accidentally pick it up. I'll just check it. Oh, that's got quite a bit in it. I don't know. Should I bring all these into the base? I won't do it right now. I'll let me know if you want me to like set up a big storage area. Want to attack the enemy base and get that sledgehammer. Yeah, we're gonna leave that. What time of the day is it? Oh, it's early. Okay. Sniper up there or not. I don't even know if this is the enemy camp tower or not. We might be starting over. Enemy camp. hit this one or not. I think I have. Or did I? Shoot, I can't remember. I think I did hit this camp. I did hit this camp before. I didn't find a sledgehammer last time I came in here. Unless that was another playthrough, but I don't think so. He's right there. Hearing that. tower. Sounds like it's coming from over this way. Oh, there is somebody in the tower. Get my my truck. it must just look kind of like one of the other bases or something, because I do not recognize any of this now that I'm close to it. Gotta be a sledgehammer in here somewhere. The dog pass. I just don't know where to go to get the dog. bad guy in this situation. Is it me? Because I just attacked them out of blue. Out of the blue. See, I thought there's supposed to be a sledgehammer in here somewhere. Getting late, or is that a mist? Thank you. Yep, they're the bad guys. There it is. Yes. I didn't realize I was gonna walk away with like a million things. And I'm losing my voice. There's still stuff in there that I could grab, but I think I got enough for right now. I want to get away from the base before I go driving, like try to sleep or save or anything. Okay, this is where we're gonna, well, maybe not. I don't know if they're gonna respawn before I come back. When I come back, I mean. Thank you. where we are going to let off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. It was a lot longer because of the whole attacking the other enemy base. So, thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel supporters with memberships. Thank you, everybody, for watching, subscribing, clicking that like button, and sharing. I hope you have a great rest of your night.